I take my iPad and I turn it on. Then I take my cable, which has a VGA adapter on one side and the part that goes into the iPad on the other, and I slide it in on the side right next to here by the button. So I insert it into the bottom of the iPad. Then I take the cable that's meant for laptops and I plug it into the iPad. Like so. And if the projector is on and the computer is off down here, it immediately detects the iPad and displays it such. I hope this helps.